This is kind of the rock stuff that's on the outside. We're gonna use it to fill in some of the low spots of the pasture. Let them kind of waller in and eat it. Then when we get down to the good stuff, we're gonna put it in the feed bunks at the bottom of the hill. Here they come. Come on.